VF160, which comes with an internal CD burner. So you can archive and you can burn your mixes to the internal burner. 16 dedicated faders. It will do 16 tracks simultaneous recording. It has 8 microphone inputs. 2 of them are XLR with panel power. And it also has 8-out light pipe. It can be used as a standalone digital mixer and still retain all the effects and compression.